It was just an unbelievable, almost unfathomable type of year. A lot of severe weather came blasting on through. That's why we're here to monitor, keep you guys updated, let everybody know what's coming before you start your day.
Chris Cimino, News 4 New York.
We're ready for winter.